there, ladies and gentlemen, this is Siri, and I'm here to show you the BTD5 monkey sop. As you can see, this tower is special in every way. It was added to BTD5 Mobile on November 2013, and then a bit later to the Flash version on July 2015. Its second upgrade, Airburst Darts, makes the dart split into three darts, allowing for more balloon poppage. This upgrade is a nice one. Advanced Intel allows the monkey sub to attack balloons that are in the radius of your other towers. So far, putting one in the back is good, as if it was a monkey shooting bows and arrows. This upgrade, Submergent Support, turns the monkey sub into a support tower. Supposedly its radar attacks blooms. Once Bloon Tony and Reactor is bought, it reduces the cooldown of your water towers. I repeat, water towers activated abilities by 15%, which many plutonium reactors will not stack. This 15% cooldown only applies to the monkey buccaneers, monkey pirates, and the sub's first capability, which you get to see momentarily. This upgrade by far is one of the best ones in the game, hands down. Its first strike capability. It one hit kills anything on the screen. For example, this COMG. With this upgrade, the ninja key we put in there, round 85 on hard difficulty is a complete joke, besides the 5 COMGs on impoppable. But one more thing to demonstrate on how if they work well with Bloon Chippers, it gives off quite a mixed review. When the COMG is inside the Bloon Chipper, monkey subs might have a hard time using the first strike capability ability when they are trying to kill the COMG while it's inside the Bloon Chipper. It must be timed right for it to happen. For those thinking if it's a perfect tower for free play or apocalypse mode, yes, if a bunch of subs are grouped together, and no if Bloon Chippers are around. So anyways, this has been a monkey sub commercial, and this is Siri, signing out. By the way, here is the phone number.
800-588-2300-EMPIRE.
Today,